Alliander is a national grid operator in the Netherlands. We are in the energy transition. Right now, there's more and more pressure and more demand for electricity. Alliander also has a digitalization strategy because this is a crucial factor for the energy transition to succeed. One of the focus points is the broader, widely use of AI technologies. And that's when we got in touch with AWS. And they helped us to get a foundation for powerful image recognition at scale. So the role of SageMaker is quite central. We are an image recognition team. This enables us to provide value for our organization. The machine learning platform enables us to host various open source models, and it connects really nicely with all the other AWS products. Right now there are 17 million images in the photo store. So that's huge, and that's really the next step for us. If we are able to extract information from the images using large language models, integration with Bedrock, yeah, that would be really unlock a new range of use cases. AWS is enabling Alliander to innovate faster, to scale up and to speed up the digitalization. We are not dependent anymore on computing power from our internal sources. We can just use what we want for innovative purposes. I definitely think that AI will impact the energy transition because we see there's the demand for electricity is so big that we have to start working smarter. We have to collaborate, to work together as grid operators in the Netherlands.